Okay, woke you up, but... Boom, baby. Okay, only 5 damage across the board, but still. Why are you gonna be a dick like that, mate? Don't do it. Okay, I was worried he's gonna either walk here and push or do some sort of pushing nonsense. Move up to the side. Oh my god, the fact that he makes that sound is so dumb. Oh, thank god I moved. If I could in a way end this now. Don't do the font. Oh. I hate you. Wakey-wakey. Run away! Bless you. Okay. Oof. Did you swap me? Oh, no, yeah, I need to call out a donkey. Well, 7 will do. Some killing blow range, though, that's fine. Yeah, he did. Oh wait, I didn't bring a donkey with me. Why not? I really want to go shove him. Never mind. I can shove you, maybe. instantly gave him a turn. That's not cool. Yeah, he's already had his turn. He's not going to get woken up. He hasn't, so we're going to finish him off now. I knew you'd come back here. You're such a dick. He might actually try and kill me here. Can he kill me? Don't do it. Stuck. Oh, can I swat him? Oh, he's gonna push me. No! Okay, I'll defeat you next time. Though I want my bishop cat, that's the thing. I know it's expensive, but I don't care. That'll cost 8 and 8. Yeah, breaking that was one of my first mistakes. Since you won't be able to move first turn anyway, might as well sit there and collect shit. I have the ability to, so why not? You got a headache. What are you gonna do about it? Little Billy. And Wacko. Billy, where are you, Billy? Very nice. Oof. You have an extra turn? Oh, that's bad. Came hit me in the back? What a dick. That's absolutely a dick move. He swatted him. Okay. Clever bastard. Let's see how it is. You finish him? You can. Get out of my game. Gonna come with the stun. Okay, an archer. Double archers, huh? You hit him from up here? Can. Quite a lot, though. Yeah, I want to try and get a heal on Casimir. If possible, I don't know if it is. Oop you. Thank God already moved. Gotta kill that donkey. Please send me a- Oh, don't do it! Don't you- That has put my entire team to sleep. Oh, fucking donkeys. Another donkey. Thank God we had moved. My God, how many donkeys do you plan on having out, mate? You gonna shoot me? Trying to fill in that case that shouldn't be able to move up. Why would you push your own dude? Not that I'm honestly complaining, I'm just... Honey? Please let my donkey get the first move. Fine. What was that? Go to sleep, you little shit. Idea. Stand here. Gonna shove him. Felicia. Out of my game. Drove strong he was. Here a quick victory, yeah. Oh my goodness. Fifteen for the Devourer. Be fun to have a big boy. Like in the same parish, what? Like five different beast races in one run? Was the enemy take a nap? Skip its turn. Roll the cauldron. Let's go with that one. Just plus two health for everybody every run, that would be nice. And here's where the roguelike kind of starts. Where do you want to go? Tiny, elite tiny. Door contains treasure. So guaranteed two elites here, not doing that. So the boredom would be nice. Actually, this is guaranteed three elites. Oh my god, that's just, ugh, gross. Might go top route, I think. Yeah, let's go top route. What are you? A Cerberus. Off of Bellows. What in God's name, man? This is a lot of demons. Cannot be destroyed. Barricade. Oh, it can be destroyed, not cannot. Jesus. Can I poke through it? No. Let us pray. Let us pray. Our health is already low from that last freaking fight. Are they not taking any fire damage at all? What's up, buddy? I really don't want to let them in. Two of them are asleep. Really? Don't know if this is a smart play. Don't like how they don't take any fire damage. That broke the door anyway. Right. That's the exact word. Oh, an infection. They have cooties. That spread the oh. There goes another quill. it's a completely different fight. Okay. Push him off. Yeah, yeah, goofy bitch. Stand there because they'll push me off. Down here. Oh, you're gonna push him off? Oh, by bleeding to us. Push him next as well. Or just kick him. It works as well. Stab. Okay, that was much easier than the last one. Get back up to full health for a little bit. Nope, take the prestige. Apocalypse type, okay. Apocalypse in 4 turns. Random objects will appear. Oh, can I go shove him again, just right off the boot? Okay, I'll take that every time I can. Wakey. It tapped. Chance that he can just get pushed off and die. Okay. Bye, Felicia. Doesn't matter how much damage we do, because we'll just use our main character to shove him. Very nice. Oh, a mighty dog. Attack steal one living ink droplet from the enemies. Heresy resistant, okay. No, I might take this guy. Yeah. That's a lot of spears, though, that I have. But it's kind of rotating out the ones that have the high boredom. So... Oh, but they get a snail! They do indeed get a snail. Snail is asleep, though. Unfortunately, have zero ranged. And I really don't want him to sit and shoot that. Which he will. Can I shove these? Are these shovable? Can be pushed. Okay, good, because I'm going to have to. Yeah, shove that way. Boop. Chrissy, wake up. We've got a halo on him. Hoping he can go here and shove this guy. Oh my, he might have to shove this guy. No, get the devourer. Get him out of my game. Boop. Okay. What a dumb. Reason in my head, I was like, that would do damage. Don't push. Yeah, I knew you would. Thing is that you can spawn on that door, but that's about it. Aha, I get stabbed. Ruh-roh.